of me, my buddy Ray Marx, you know, he, you know, I don't know if you know anything about Ray Marx, but he was a director, a news anchor at WGR 550, WBEN. He was a news producer of WIVB-TV. He's a retired broadcaster, and he's hasn't been feeling well. I'm not going to go into that, but there's a nice article about him, because he also was a fry fish for veterans, okay? That's what he did, you know, veterans that are ill, right? And it was a Healing Waters project, but you can see it all in the Ample Eagle. Great paper, and like I said, it's Paul Clement, and you know, Mike and George Pasha follow my show. Maybe they'll tell you about it, but they're also in this paper, so check it out. Only $35 a year. Back to the tunes. How about Tammy Shannon? Let's hear Tammy Shannon. Writes her own words and music also. Sweet Tammy Shannon, I had her on this show several times. You know, this is a message. Well, let's go right to another tune. Let's hear Willie, because you know, on his website, songwriterslodge.net, and you'll hear this entire show, and you can hear this dude, my buddy, my pal, Willie O. That's what the title he goes by, and this is a song he wrote. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy it, Miss Wright.
I'm now looking for Miss Perfect. I'm just looking for Miss Wright. I just realized I don't like coming home alone each night. I played the part much too long. So I guess I'll write a song. Maybe someday she'll come along and everything will be alright. But she's too tall or she's small, or no one seems to like her. Looking for Miss Perfect.
songwriterslounge.net and click on to Norm Skalski, but you can also hear many of his songs. He's written several. Okay, you know what? You know, Don Patterson, the boss of the Golden Gloves in New York State, not just Buffalo, say New York State, brings another exciting night to the Trough, the Golden Gloves, okay? Next Saturday, you have the... You love Golden Gloves boxing? You want to go to the Trough? Never been there? He's done it. Don Patterson's done it there several times. Show up at the Trough. You're going to enjoy a bunch of fights, at least 15, I'll tell you that. Exciting, exciting. Okay, I'll tell you what's exciting. This is a song, Dose of Reality. You know, Larry Dash, they're going to be performing at on Route 5, 7,353. You know, it's on Route 5, let's put it that way. And it's VFW Post 928. They're going to be there Friday from 8 to 12. From 8 to 12. And you know what? You're going to hear one of their songs that they won for the writing when in Lockport, you know, for when they do the, with the canal, you know. But you're going to know what I mean when you hear the songs. On the Banks, let's hear Dose of Reality.
A little over 200 years ago, an idea to help a tiny nation grow. A way to expand and make them strong. In the grand scheme of things, it didn't take that long. Prisoner pen named Hercules, some politicians in the know, planned to dig a ditch from Albany to a town called Buffalo. This when our country was very young and needed to spread its wings, grow to be a strong nation, to protect the world from bad things. Tiny nation was the USA, and now our band just wants to play on the banks of the Erie Canal. This waterway they dug led to a western movement, making a trade route easy, a drastic improvement. A shot in the arm helped our nation grow, allowing the goods to go to and fro. Time celebration with family and friends, with all the tours and activities, seems like the fun never ends. Niagara County Historical Society, very diverse and full of variety. Come to Lockport, it's gonna be grand, and with any luck you'll hear our band. The Erie Canal was the waterway, the tiny nation was the USA, and now our band just wants to play on the banks of the Erie Canal.
Several times. What a great band. You want to go see them at VFW Post 928, 7353, Route 5, okay? And you know what? It's so patriotic also. They are. They wrote the Matt Urban song. I believe it would be on their website, Dose of Reality. They might even play it at that because it's a veterans post. They might even play the Matt Urban song. But you know what? They've been in contact with me, Brigadier Generals and Lieutenant Colonels. They knew Matt Urban, okay? And check this website out, and I think you could help along this cause for them. Matt, you go on your website and you go Matt Urban Memorial Committee.us. Matt Urban Memorial Committee.us. And you know what? Go to that link and on the webpage, and you can add by emailing. It's like casting a vote to have Matt placed on the list of the top 100 most important gravesites to view at Arlington. You know, I'm sure there'll be other cities and states to get their guy, their hero on that site. So you want to help our hero, Lieutenant Colonel Matt Urban, be placed on that site. But these guys did their homework. Go to that site. Very simple. Matt, it's all one word. Matt Urban Memorial Committee.us. And tell your family and friends also to place their email on that site, okay? Anyway, back to the tunes. I love this song, you know, because it's the real version, the original version of Hound Dog. Because I think when others do it, especially males, only males, it's not a song for males, because it's about a guy screwing around. And this is the woman, even though it's a Willie Mae, it's not a woman. It's a Big Mama Thornton. Let's hear her version, the original version of Hound Dog.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. You
feeding somebody. You hungry? You hungry? I'm going to say to the Daisy's Pizzeria, 1816 Clinton Street. Eat in or take out. In this place, you can eat in or take out. And you know what? They make their own sauce. Dave, Marianne, two daughters, Sarah, Marissa, they make their own sauce. And it's delicious. Smacno in Polish. And they have everything there. They have, okay, for their sauce, calzones, lasagna, their spaghetti, their pizza sauce itself. Take my word for it. It's delicious. And you know what? Steak hoagies. They even created their own sandwich, a Desi Burger. They have mixed bag. I love that sandwich also. And you know what? 40 varieties of subs. I mean, these are great subs. Chicken dinners, of course, fish fries. Of course, shrimp in the basket, shrimp dinners. I could go on and on. Take that right to 1816 Clinton Street. It's right in the heart of Kaisertown between South Ogden and Bailey. And what an easy number they have. 825-6200. 825-6200. The next song you're going to hear is Exit. I've had them here. They're amazing. Exit. They've been around a long time also. And what an easy song. And it makes me think of taking it easy and go to Sunny Atia. Or you want to go to Claudio Foam. Or you want to go to Desi's Pizzeria. These are all my sponsors, okay? And support them, would you please? And take it easy. Let's hear it. Exit. Thank you. that long distance number for Jackson Hewitt, here's a couple local numbers, but you know, they have like 20 locations. Just look them up in a phone book. But 1961 Seneca, it's 824-4700. Easy number, right? 824-4700. That's the Seneca address. The South Park address is 1968-823-7800. Remember, Jackson Hewitt, for your all your taxes, all your money things, anything with money, they're going to tell you pensions, whatever, and go discuss it with them. Check them out. Check them out. Let's go right to, you know, Willie Nile. He's a local guy. He's been all over the world. I mean, he's been jamming his pals with Mick Jagger, and I could go on and on, right? He's been all over the world. But he's a Buffalo boy, Willie Nile. My cousin, Glenn Zahn, did the sound for him for a few years. But let's hear this one. This is a great... He's got, like, I don't know, half a dozen CDs out there. This is one of my favorites. Every time the world turns around, let's hear it.
Between the sacred and profane, there will be laughter in the rain. Some of the neighbors will complain. Every time the world turns around, there will be truth, there will be lies. There will be moans between the sides. I will find heaven in your eyes. Every time the world turns around, every time the world turns around, something is lost, something is found. There will be footsteps on the floor. And the world turns around.
That one, right? You know, I'm going to close my show with Dave and Alan Cole. I love this song, and I think I told you about it a few times, because I'm a bragger. I brag about things I've done. In New Orleans, I had 500 people stood up on their tables drinking, and they sent me like 30 shots, and unreal. I was in New Orleans, and we won a pool tournament. That's how we wound up playing against 49 other cities. But I mix them up on my show, as you know, and I hope you enjoy what I do. Anyway, let's close my show till next week. God bless you and yours, and That's your David Allan Cole.
But it was all that I could do to keep from crying.
She got run over by WXRL Lancaster, Buffalo, Western New York's family radio station.
Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ran. We're so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside. When the working week is through and you want something to do, hope the dancing is for you. Move around to the sound.